My name is Joe Baio, and I'm an assistant professor here at Oregon State University in the Department of Bioengineering. We focus on biological surfaces, so the interface of materials that interact in biology. So if you look at the surface of snake scales, you see these little microstructures. And for the longest time, people just thought, okay, the friction that snakes exhibit, that they need to slide and stick on things, is because of these microstructures. But then people started discovering that the friction varies from snake to snake. And so we took a bunch of snake scales and we used our spectroscopy methods and found that there's actually like a nice lubricating layer of lipids at a snake scale surface. So on its belly are really highly ordered, basically fat molecules that basically allow it to slide, and this kind of provides resistance to wear. We think that, okay, snakes live in all kinds of different types of habitats, arid habitats, they climb trees, some are aquatic. And if we see the same microstructures in all these different species, it must be chemistry that is the difference there. So why do we care about snake scales? Well, it's really hard to create surfaces that are wear resistant, you know, if we could, or different types of coatings for ship holes or new types of paints and things like that. And understanding the surface chemistry of a snake scale will allow us to create new kind of engineered materials for a wide range of applications.